Currently, the city of Windhoek is under siege from both internal and external forces. Unfortunately, the mandate that we got from our people to deliver services, we are not doing that. We are caught up in boardrooms with squabbles and infights. We are caught up with personal issues within council that borders on self-interest, and while the majority of our people outside there are suffering. So, in a nutshell, the city of Windhoek is not in good hands at this point in time, and we hope it can be better.